Hello YouTube, it's me again, and welcome to my 725th video special. And today, for this video special, we have a special guest star. Would you care to introduce yourself?
I'm Steve Appleman.
Okay, so we're going to do some Battlefront 2 multiplayer, since I've kinda beat the Hoth mission. So we're going to launch now. Okay, let's launch. Yeah, it's two conquest, two capture the flag missions. Well, it's four missions. Two of them are Clone Wars, and two of them are the Galactic Civil War. Press space bar to begin game. Okay, it's saying dedicated server active, and it shows me the map. And yeah, CIS 150, Republic 150. What's going on with this?
Oh, don't worry.
No, it's like a black screen, it shows the map. And then it says dedicated server active, and then just moving the diagonal position.
Is it working?
What, I'm not allowed to join my server? Oh, great, now CIS is losing for some reason. It says connection to host lost. It's on internet, right?
It was on my internet.
So how are we gonna fix this anyway? Like, was this happening
to you,
or Davey, or Transformer Black Ops?
Nope, I think I might know what's going on.
So then, what's going on then?
Let's try the dead kid server being off.
Okay,
that's what I did.
Yeah, just pick any mission you want. It could be on there, anything. Just don't try to pick the space missions. Because I'm
pretty
bad
at
those.
Space missions?
Yeah, no space missions, please.
Alright. Okay, try now.
Okay, I'm gonna refresh. Okay, let's try this.
I'm not sure about you, but it's like, I'm sorry because my connection's not too good.
It's fine. Okay, so how's your side looking so far? Mine's on the loading screen.
Oh, you're at the loading screen?
Yeah. How about you?
I'm actually in the game.
Okay, so what kind of... okay, so you're Ewoks?
Yep, that's where I am.
Okay, I'm joining. So, how exactly does this hunt mode work?
This actually is not a mod, just so you know.
Yeah, so like, what exactly is hunt mode, though? Just...
It's like two sides face off, and whoever gets the 50 kills first wins.
Okay, just so you know, I'm not gonna hold back against you or anything, just saying that. You know, there is so much regret. I don't want to kill these cute little teddy bears. Hey, you don't throw your speed. Hey, come back here, come back here, you. Come back here. What the heck? These guys are running like crazy. This is crazy.
Is my connection bad?
I don't see you yet. Where are you exactly?
I don't even know. Wish I knew.
Yeah, at the moment, this battle's too close to call at the moment.
Oh my gosh.
What?
I should have been on the other side. because now I'm having trouble with this. I gotta play this game more often.
Come back here.
Alright, now I gotta play and go.
I mean, these things are like sprinting ridiculously fast. Okay.
I just like being the Ewoks, they look kinda cool.
Yeah.
I don't really care if I lose.
Yeah, it's just fun being the Ewoks. Just dang. Like, if I have it like one of those deaths that are just like crazy, then I could get mad, but I'm gonna try not to. I'm halfway there. Ooh.
Hey man, I suck at throwing.
So what did you set the other maps to, like, games to, anyway?
What was that?
Like, what'd you set the other, like, map, like, the games to, anyway?
Yeah, they're, none of them are space missions.
Okay, that's cool. So, like, hold on, will it show your, like, player name if I get close to you enough?
I believe so.
Well, I'm gonna take your command post if you don't mind. Wait, I can't take your command post? Oh wait, I see you!
No, you can't take command post.
Get back here, teddy bear. Ah, that actually hurt a little. Oh, what? My pistol's out? Oh well, I'm gonna snipe you then. You got
hey.
Me! Wow.
Don't worry, you're gonna win anyways.
Yeah. So, like, what happens if nobody gets to 50 anyway? Because this thing has a
somebody
timer.
Gets the 50. 50 kills. It just takes time.
Well, my asylum needs three more kills.
It's kind of funny.
Yeah. One more kill. You know, I actually take it back what I said about the Empire. I thought that the Empire just... Victory. Lag. Okay.
Yeah, so... I got 19 of the 20 kills.
I only had, I have 8 stars, 8 things, and I died once because you killed me.
Alright.
Okay,
next
so
map,
done.
Kamino.
So is it Republic versus Separatist or Empire versus Rebels?
It's Separatist versus Republic.
Oh, cool.
Because I tried to avoid the Empire, because you don't have very, very good history with them.
Oh, what
side? Besides, I know you're better at the Republic than I am, so...
Oh, I think I accidentally joined the same team as you. Oh, what side are you on?
Doesn't really matter.
Like, are you on the Separatist or Republic?
I'm on the CIS team.
You're on the CIS?
Yep.
Ah, well, we can work together. Oh, is it possible for me to switch sides?
I think so. Oh.
Okay.
I'm following Master Steve. Like, how's the connection
no,
for you?
I can't, so... Oh, well, I guess we have to work together.
Yep, so like I said like a million times before, is your connection like good, bad, or somewhat in the middle?
So, mine's fine, but it has that weird icon.
Oh, yeah. Oh, cool. Video uploaded. Alright.
No, he does. I'm gonna kill you, clones. I'm gonna avenge Steve Skyman now.
Who?
Ah! You'll never take me alive! I mean, I think I can go on a killing streak with this, actually. Oh, great, clone commando. I mean, commander. I died. Ah, you're Jango Fett.
I like Jango Fett.
Jango Fett's awesome. Okay, I'm gonna be sniper. Wow, I'm following you. I thought you would get, like, Asajj Ventress or something. Or, like, Grievous. for this.
See, you can't use mods online.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. I'm getting my foot kicked by that guy. I got the chain gun.
Yeah, the good thing about the Republic is now that they have these chain guns. So...
Oh, alright, so if I shoot them in the head once, they die. That's nice.
Okay, so... Okay. So you still Jango Fett? Wow, we're really depleting the Republic. I mean, if the CIS was actually this good, they should have won the Clone Wars. Oh, great.
Are you following me?
I'm not following you. Oh, great.
I'm on the command post to the left.
I'm towards the base. I'm on the base where there's a bunch of clones trying to kill me. Like, I'm on the platform. And I died. Can I be Mandaguard? Oh, okay.
I hate these shotguns.
Shotgun. Yeah, those shotguns are pretty effective. So, hold on, Republic. Okay, you're in the clone episode, right?
Yep. Taking the command post too. Oh wow, they're taking their four command posts back.
Okay, I'll go back.
But we're like...
Oh wait, I see you. Wait, Jango Fett, I want your autograph!
Oh, whoa. I just trapped myself a little bit there.
You killed yourself? Oh.
I trapped myself.
Aw, oh, dang it.
Someone killed
you. You see, the battle droids aren't as great as I thought they were. Oh, cool, I'm a Magna Guard.
I'm just gonna camp right here.
Spawn camper.
See what I'm doing? I'm just gonna wait for them to get to the turret, then I'll shoot them.
Okay, so what weapons do I have to work with? A radiation launcher and a bulldog.
Oh, look at me go. That's funny.
Boom. Boom. I don't think I have anything good. Oh, I'm gonna get the recon void. Whoa, I'm gonna follow you. Ah, great, it got destroyed. I think I got the turn guide. Nope. Other shot. What the heck, are these clones invincible behind a turret?
These guys stink. I hate them.
Okay, I'm following you now. Oh, we won. Knockout.
I got a lot of kills.
I got second place.
I got 80 kills.
I got 9 kills. Well, it's the first time I played the Separatists, so, yeah.
Yep,
next one's Hunt Mode. Okay, so you're Tuskens, I'm Jawas.
Yep, I like being Tuskens. They're decent, but they're not the best. They're not like Jawas.
I think this is going to be a massacre for me.
I'm usually Jawas, to be honest with you.
I just have a radiation rifle, or whatever the heck it is.
Oh my gosh, I'm just massacring these people.
Okay, I have to figure out where all the action is going on, because in Battlefront 2, it shows where everyone is, but in this game, it doesn't really show you where anyone is.
I'm just dominating. Alright, never mind.
You still have a close lead, though. Well, relatively. Okay, I see some of the action going on.
See, like I said, the Jawas are kind of better than the Tusken Raiders are.
Well, there's the first... Oh, it's tied. Ah, you got me. You just literally snuck up behind me.
Did you see I, like, snuck up on you and I... Like,
me and seven other guys were just mugging this Tusken and you just snuck up and sniped me.
At least I didn't zoom in like in Call of Duty.
Yeah, Call of Duty. I actually tried that game once. Like, I was at a friend's house and I tried it. Okay, I'm gonna try to get you back now.
No, you won't.
Well, we'll see. Well, even though you have the lead and all that. Okay, why are the Jawas just shooting each other now?
Because it's fun. Ooh, found a few.
There you are. I'm gonna. Dang it.
Don't worry, I'm gonna die from another Jawa.
So, like, how many missions did you choose? What, three? Four?
Yeah, three. I'll admit, you almost got me, but you weren't too close.
Yeah.
Ow. Dang it.
Yeah, it's just that I'm not used to playing as the Jawas or all that. And most likely, you'll probably win with one more kill, or, like, two more. Well, it's 40-49. Jawas? Yeah, I lost. Okay. What? Okay.
I got 42 kills.
There's some Tuskens that got nothing.
Yeah, because look who's on the top.
Wow, why am I not surprised? Yeah, okay, well...
I was the public enemy.
I wasn't anything. I'm being the forever alone guy.
This time.
Okay, then. I guess I'll be the pathetic Ewok.
But you like the bears.
Well, I think that they're nice, but like, you saw how it was a massacre. Why is there so many people? Wow, there's like one guy that had like two. I got like a spear thrown into him.
I'm just no-scoping these Jawas. Oh, not Jawas.
I'm just throwing spears at your scout troopers.
That's not nice.
Well, it's the only thing I have. Get, cut me some slack. And I just threw, like, a mini grenade. You know, I think I'm actually doing better than I thought I would. Or would be.
I'm massacring all your Ewoks.
You have a 10-point lead over me.
Hey, where are you? Let's meet up.
Yeah, I'll give you. I have an apple to give you. Oh, dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. Why do I only have these spears? They're like the worst thing ever.
Ooh. Where's Master Steve? I'm gonna go look for him. Just so you know, I'm actually near your command post.
I'm heading there now, actually. I want to give you an apple on a stick.
Ooh.
Yeah, and it's caramel. Now, where...
See, I'm trying to no-scope you.
No scoping never usually works, so you got me. Yeah, hey. I can imagine everyone's gonna come saying Mike the Beast, the 55 definitely dominated over me, Master Steve. Well, the Empire is also kind of superior in really everything, so obviously the Empire will normally win.
Hey, here's Chris for more.
Are you still near my command post? 12 to 40. Wow.
Dominating. Yeah, I really feel bad. Three more kills.
Yeah, you got me. Wow, there's that. Yeah. There's a scout trooper that has a spear stuck in his stomach. Wow, we're both in first place. Well, for our teams.
No doubts.
Yeah, I actually did better than I thought I would in this level.
I'm gonna lose. I'm joining Republic.
Okay, now let's actually have a real rematch.
I'm joining Republic. I'm gonna lose.
No, hon, you're on the CIS.
No, I'm on Republic.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
Dang it, why did I choose the I pulled a muscle in my leg. Great. No, it said that you chose the CIS. Oh, well, looks like we're gonna have to work together again. Okay, we'll find it. Yeah, apparently I can't shoot. I can't switch sides. Oh, great, Joyticas. Boom.
Yay.
Whoa, we're actually winning. And I died. Whoa, you're Obi-Wan.
Hey mom, what are you trying to lift? Would you like some help, mom?
Okay, I'm just sniping these guys on bridge. Even though I'm not a sniper, I'm not qualified for that position. Aw, dang it, the Mandagar got me with radiation, you know. Oh, can I be a clone commander? Aw, oh, dang, I need a couple more points. Command post under attack.
Shut up. Command post is now under hostile control.
You know, I'm actually surprised that we're actually doing pretty good against the CIS. It's 128-89. Oh, hell. Okay, you go that way, I'll go the other way, okay?
Sounds good.
I just hope I don't run these windy droids. Yeah, because the droids have controlled the cloning facility, I believe. Oh my god, Magna Guard! I'm dead.
No.
Why can't I be a clone? I want to be a clone commander. Those guys are really good. They're the best unit in the Republic. Because they have awesome chain guns.
There's somebody over here. Nope. You're dying. Yeah, at least Obi-Wan can't be defeated.
You know, actually, I made a video with, like, as me playing Obi-Wan, I was trying to go up against Grievous, and then there was, like, some super god who used a wrist rocket at me, and I died instantly. Like, I was only him for, like, 30 seconds, I didn't even get to enjoy him.
Taking another command post.
For the Republic. It's kind of odd how the command post is kind of positioned in the cloning facility, though. It's like on the side.
No.
You doing alright over there?
I'm almost dead. Alright. So far, good. Here comes somebody. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna die on my own. Enemy reinforcements are decreasing. Okay, maybe not. We've got him on the run.
Okay, where's that other droid? Okay, I see you. I'm gonna jump down. Okay. YOLO! Ow. Okay.
If we go win...
We're gonna win!
Somebody just joined. Wow.
Who's this Shay Spring?
Oh, yep, they're in turrets.
91-1.
Literally, victory. One of them are in turrets. I can see it.
Okay, like, we're still gonna win. Like, we won Landslide, really. Yeah, I see you.
Yay! One death.
Of course, you're ranked first. You had 69 kills, I had 5 kills.
I was.
Okay.
I'll be nice.
Okay. But I'm still gonna give you an apple, though.
You joined the wrong team.
No, hold on. Wait, hold on. You said no. I'm joining Tusken. You're on Jawa, right?
Yep, I'm on Jawa.
Okay, then I'm Tusken. So, like, after this, do you want to do some like other games, like on the different map, on different maps, if you want? Whoa, you're actually winning.
Okay. Oh wow.
0-9.
1-11. Ooh, that's kinda rude.
I can't switch weapons, wow. Wait, how did the Tusken Raiders even get in the Mos Eisley anyway? That doesn't make any sense.
Maybe they wanted to buy some apples.
Well, there's that theory. I'm sorry, Jawas, you have to die now. I'm gonna... Come here! Oh, I got you! Yes, I got revenge!
You're using a sniper rifle, that's why.
And you have a ion thingy. Come here, little Jawa, I just wanna give you an apple.
Whoa, where
are there's just too many of these guys. I mean, it's impossible for me... Okay, pod. I'm gonna try something. I got electrocuted to death by a Jawa. Tusken Raider. 26-9. This is humiliating.
Oh, wow.
Okay, Jawas. Some Jawa got me. What was your health before I died?
I have 75% left. Oh wow.
I'm surprised these Jawas could actually kill people.
They're Tusken Raiders, they're not technically people.
They're aliens, I think. They just hide behind these masks.
Payback.
Okay, well, I'm gonna pay you, get payback too. Okay, I could go through this building. Whoa, 16-43.
You're getting your butt whooped, dude.
Yeah.
You're getting your butt whooped by little midgets.
Yeah, today is just like not my day or anything because I did the hop mission and I didn't exactly complete it, actually.
I look so cool with this. Ooh. Well, I'm not getting a lot of kills with this.
defeat. Okay, so you want to do another map?
Yeah, hold on. Quit the game.
Okay, well. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna stop recording for a bit so we can get like new maps, and I'm gonna turn like the dedications thing off so you could join.
All right.
Okay, so yeah, I turned the dedication server off, so hopefully it can work now. Okay, let's go.
Okay,
It's Republic versus Separatists, and to be honest, I'm over the Republican Empire thing. So yeah. Okay, so. Are you CIA yet? Okay, so.
I need
okay,
to
I'm auto signing.
First.
Okay, I'm the CIS. Oh,
Yeah, I'm joining session.
Yeah, it said that you should be joining. Yeah, I have to eat dinner, so. This is gonna get tricky.
Oh, maybe I'll do well. I don't know.
Yeah, just hold on.
Naps.
Yeah, Mom, I'll be there in a few minutes! Yeah, okay.
Game begins.
Yeah. Okay, I'm the Separatists. What are you?
I'm on the other team.
Okay, good. So we can actually kill each other again.
This time on Conquest.
Yep.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, so let this brawl begin. Oh my god, that's a lot of clones. Sniper droid, what are you doing? Why'd you throw a grenade at our... You threw a grenade at me! You gave me an apple! Thanks, it was really tasty.
Good, good.
Okay, so you're just making your way down the hall now. Oh great, you're Yoda.
Don't worry, I'm not too good with Yoda.
Yoda's pretty good, actually.
No, not really. Well, not for me, anyways.
So you're just making your way down this- Oh my god!
Don't worry, you're gonna kill me.
Get back here, you little green. Oh, good. Wait, oh no, row 571 killed me. Some clone guy. I think you pretty much did all the damage.
I'm going to die. It's a fact.
Did I get this rocket?
Unit 464 defeated Yoda.
Yeah, I did most of the work though.
Your connection's
okay,
better than mine.
You're winning, but it's very close. No, wait, hold on. Is the CIS blue and you're red? Because honestly, I can't tell who's who.
If you're in blue, that's you. If you're in red, that's it. If it's in red, it's the enemy.
Okay, it's 85 to 110, and there's a bunch of guys coming down this hallway. Oh yeah, Darth Maul, baby! It's gonna be a massacre now. Now that we can turn, now the tide can turn now. In my favor. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, 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 yeah. I'm just killing all the troops right now.
Hey, Darth Maul is better than Yoda.
Oh, could you be like Yoda at the same time I'm Darth Maul?
I don't think that's possible.
It would be pretty cool though, Yoda versus Darth Maul. Now, where are you exactly? I wanna show you some moves. Well, actually,
when you're on your connection, you have the advantage.
Ah, great, chain gun.
Apparently, it is possible.
So wait, hold on, like, oh, wait, you're Yoda?
Yep. Hey.
No, Alpha 332 got me. Whoa. I have to admit, I did pretty good there.
I'm just clicking randomly. I don't even know what I'm doing.
Okay, let's see what the score is. 46 to 29.
Huh.
You got me. I'm gonna snipe you.
You probably will, don't worry.
Now it depends, like, where I spawn. Now, where are you? I need a clue. According to my guy, it says that I'm projected to win. Oh, great, great. I hate this job. Honestly, I don't get paid enough of being a droid in the CIS. Darth Maul time. But I'm gonna. It's gonna take time for me to spawn again. Say, what's the scoreboard anyway? Well, I have 4. You have 5. That's really close. Okay, I'm gonna make your. Technically, Darth Maul doesn't even serve in the CIS. He's a, like, how you say, he's like a little vigilante. Like, he's not, he does his own thing, really.
Command post under enemy control. Watch that dual blade! The command post is no longer under Confederacy control.
Okay, Mike, where are ya?
A command post has fallen into enemy hands. Reinforcements are being depleted.
4-1. All I have to do is find you.
You will never find me.
We'll see about that.
Wanna know why you can't find me?
All I have to do is not mess up or anything. You just have to try to stay alive. Oh, you died?
Yeah, because I committed suicide.
Why'd you do that?
Because I couldn't find anybody.
46 kills for me, you had 70 kills. Okay, next map. Yes, that was very close. Okay, for Mustafar, it's Republic and Separatist, so if you want to be Separatist, I'll be Republic.
That's what I was aiming for.
Okay, I'll be Republic then.
Apparently not. Oh well.
Who are you?
Republic, apparently.
CIS.
Boy. Whoa, okay. What the heck? Hate when that happens.
Hate when that happens.
Don't let me spawn. Like, the warm-up time.
Yeah, it takes, like... Yeah, I mean, why does it take time for you to let you spawn anyway? Why don't they just let you just jump right in? Gotcha. Yeah. Oh, great, chain gun. So what, I killed you with my wrist rocket? You got revenge.
A command post has fallen into enemy hands.
One. I'm actually surprised my computer hasn't frozen up yet.
It's by now,
it would have frozen up like 5 times. Maybe it just doesn't do that on multiplayer, and I'm actually happy. I'm not complaining or anything. Oh my god.
Hi.
Dang it.
Don't worry, you're gonna be like Darth Maul soon, so...
But, hold on. So for the Savage, Darth Maul spawns on this map?
Hmm.
No, I thought... No, hold on. I've seen the gameplays, I think Anakin would spawn. No, wait, hold on. Anakin doesn't work for the comparison. No, that was like... Oh my... Oh, you just jumped out of nowhere.
No, I jumped out of a corner.
Well, yeah, you jumped out of the corner of out of nowhere. Okay. Did you, like, kill me twice or something?
I think so.
No, it's like, it said on the chat, like, rapidly, you killed that Mike Beast 55 kill Master Steve.
Spawn, champion. I'm so cheap.
Oh well, I guess I have... Okay, I'm gonna have to capture some of your command posts instead of going directly after you. Which is fun, and honestly I prefer both, but... If I'm going to win, I'm gonna have to do that.
Reinforcements are being depleted!
Oh great, apple boy. Are you capturing my command post or something? No longer under Confederacy control. I can't spawn. I can't spawn. No! Droids, don't fail me! I'll give you apples! Wow, I can be a Magna Guard, but I can't be a Droidica. Well, I see you, so... Yeah, I guess I'm just gonna sit back and... Oh yeah, defeat. Okay, next is Rebels versus Empire. Okay.
I'm deaf.
Okay, so... I'm Rebels. Who are
you? Go versus in Conquest.
Mm-hmm. So, like, who are you? Empire?
Oh, are you the Empire, I'm not General Grievous on this map, or Darth Vader. I hate both of them.
Well, hold on. Grievous and Darth Vader? No, yep, actually, not... Darth Vader's pretty good, actually, even though he's slow. That's the only downside to him, but, like, he's very good.
Yep, that's why I said I don't like him. He's too slow.
I guess he walks slowly because he has breathing problems or something.
He didn't have his apple.
Yeah, he doesn't have his apple. Here's an apple, Mike. Did you get the apple? It should be in your inventory, and you killed me.
The enemy has captured a command post. We're taking heavy losses.
Unbelievable.
I know,
the
right?
Apple lover killed the cookie lover.
Looks like apples are superior, I guess.
For now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Why does this look like? Why does my Geo look like some sort of like like it got nuked or something? I feel like I'm playing Call of Duty or something.
Oh, stupid guy.
Daxosla killed Mike the Beast 55.
Daxolisa.
Yeah, some rebel. I don't know where LucasArts came up with all these weird names for these guys. Oh my god, are you the one riding that tank that's heading towards me right now?
Nope.
Whoa, I'm already down to 96. Wait, who are you? You're Boba Fett?
Yep.
I'm going after you now. No, I don't care about the mission anymore. I'm just bent on getting revenge. And wow, that looks like a long fall down.
Our reinforcements are being depleted.
Ah, dang, PG-134.
We've lost control of a command post. We can't afford to keep losing command posts.
Oh, great, I can't spawn again. No.
The enemy has captured a command post.
I'm just trying to click hopefully.
The enemy has captured a command
post. Yay, we won!
Knockout.
Oh,
say, why is the rebel sniper a girl? I don't get that. But at least the rebels are finally letting women serve in their army. Is there an automatic command post I could spawn?
The enemy is in control of another command post.
Don't kill me.
Well, I lost.
Reinforcements are being depleted.
You won. And I'm actually surprised at how fast you won, though.
This wasn't our battle to win.
You won with 113. That was a landslide.
Oh.
Okay, next is Felucia. It's Galactic Civil War again.
Oh gosh. Great. That sounds like something for Boba Fett.
Okay,
I think Boba Fett's on this. I don't know.
Okay, I'm the Empire.
Oh, okay, now I'm the Rebels.
So, which means I would probably get Boba Fett.
I don't want to play Boba Fett. Boba Fett's stupid.
Come on, he's not that bad. He's pretty good.
See, look, I already
gotcha.
Died.
Revenge.
See that? I had lag.
Okay, where is it?
How you like it?
Like, you were like sniping me like in the background or something. Like, I couldn't see you.
Whoa.
Wait, why is there an ATTE here?
I think that's probably at my base, I don't know. I think there's probably one at your base too. Well, not ATTE, but a different vehicle from the Rebels.
Oh yeah, Boba Fett time, baby. Now it's gonna take a while for me to spawn.
A command post has fallen to our enemies. We're losing reinforcements.
You know, I can't really stand these Imperial officer British accents.
Wow.
Yeah, jetpack.
Chips. Whoa, hello. Slow motion. Slow motion. And that's it.
Where are you?
I'm hiding somewhere. Oh, why do I get this person? I don't want to be this person.
Post is under hostile control. Our reinforcements are thinning.
So, who's the rebel hero on Felucia anyway?
You'll know. Stands out.
A command post is under Imperial control.
I just captured one of your command posts.
A command post has fallen to our enemies. Our numbers are being depleted.
52-76. Yikes. So how do you do it? Like, how are you so good at Battlefront 2, though?
I'm not good.
Of course, AI.
That's funny.
Yeah.
I just threw a random grenade and ends up destroying something.
We're losing reinforcements.
You were Chewbacca.
That is correct, sir. I'm surprised you didn't even know it was shooting at you.
Defeat is not acceptable. Fight harder. A command post has fallen.
I'm surprised.
A command post for the Empire.
Well, yeah, I was. Well, when you're under fire by five rebel soldiers in front of you, you really don't have the time to know that you're being shot at by a Wookiee. I have to admit, this is a much closer fight.
A command post is no longer under Empire control. We've lost a command post. Take it back. Our reinforcements are thinning.
Three to 26. Now it's time for an ink ill-conceived comeback while I run away.
Are you lost? Get back to the battle!
No, you... Dang it.
We've lost control of a command post. We're losing reinforcements.
I can't spawn again.
We've lost a command post. Take it back. Our numbers are being depleted.
Mike, you there? Why are you quiet? Well, you won. Hold on a second.
There's like a one... Wait, which one? One flag or two flag CTF?
Like one flag CTF.
That's when you get the flag in the middle of the map and you take it to the enemy base.
Okay, well, I guess we can do that.
My turn.
We'll do like two.
Nope, I get the pick this time.
Okay, then. Well, actually, we'll do like one, like, capture flag, and we'll do like one more conquest, and you could pick like whatever you want, and then I have to call it a day. And this could go as my 725th video special. Okay, so I assume it's going to be Mike the Beast 55.
Yeah, hold on a minute here.
Okay.
Okay, let's see.
Yeah, you could choose like three missions or so.
I'll choose two.
Okay.
Alright, launching. Alright, loading.
Okay.
And this, I picked one flag CTF for the first one.
Uh-huh.
Alright. Now you can jump to the rebels.
I'm fine with that.
Just tell me when you joined.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, I'm on the loading screen.
Alright.
Okay, all of a sudden. Okay, I'm the rebels.
Alright, you ready now?
Yep, let's go.
Alright, here we go. It is on.
So, I'm supposed to take the map at the center of the base, and I'm supposed to take it to your base.
Yep, I believe that's how it goes. Last time I played one flag CTF.
That's an odd way. That's like really strange, like, how to play it.
Yeah, I know, right?
What? Normally in the capture the flag game, you would take the flag. You would take the enemy flag, and then you're supposed to run screaming like a little girl back to your base. Well, that's normally how capture flags play, right?
Yep.
The Alliance has dropped the flag.
I'm so bad at this.
The Alliance has dropped the flag.
Come on.
The flag has been dropped.
The flag has been dropped. Run for your life. So, like, how many flags do you need to win? Like, what, like 10?
No, actually only 4 or 5, I believe.
The Empire has dropped the flag. The rebels possess the flag. The flag has been dropped.
You sound so funny. The rebels have lost the flag. Pity. Who foolishly drops a flag?
The AI? Because
the flag has been dropped.
Oh, come on.
Drop the flag.
We'll pay for their
insolence. Sup, bro? come at me, bro! Dang it!
The flag has been dropped!
I thought I had you there, though.
I just saw you last second and started spraying and praying.
Okay, I'm a boss and spy.
No, don't be a boss and spy. I don't like them.
Well, don't worry. This is my first time playing them, so I don't really know how to work them. I know they have invisibility. That's it. So, what? I have an incinerator weapon? Interesting. That is interesting indeed. Yeah, Luke Skywalker. And I assume you're gonna get Darth Vader.
Skywalker here. Let's go.
Now, where are you? I'm making no distinctions between a friend or foe right now. Hey Mike, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, I thought that something like came up again. So hold on, what was like the flag thing anyway? Like, do I have it?
Does it show a red person with a blue flag on your screen?
Yeah. Why?
That would be my team has the flag.
I just want to find you because I'm Luke Skywalker and I'm just slaughtering everyone. So wait, where's the flag anyway?
Yep, now you know how I had the leg.
Well, no, I said that where is the flag?
The Imperials have dropped the flag. The Empire controls the flag. The Empire has scored.
You have won.
Don't worry, it won't last.
The Empire has the flag.
Okay, I have the flag now, and everyone's just gonna try to shoot me now. Oh, that was kind of brutal.
The Alliance has scored!
Now apples have scarred. Just the way you said that was funny.
I'm gonna take out your auto turret, it's really annoying me. Ah, dang it.
Wait, you deserved it. You deserved it.
Well, yeah, I can't blame you. I kinda killed you brutally. It was kinda brutal.
And then I just keep shooting you over and over.
Yeah, but when you're Luke Skywalker, you're kind of a god, really. Okay, score is tied 1-2-1. This is gonna be a long night.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
So, like, what's Davey's, like, Skype name anyway? Is it, like, Jedi Davey 004?
Yep.
Why am I not surprised?
It's, like, everything for him. No, wait, no, it's actually not. It's actually his, What's it called?
CWA name?
Yep.
Davey Kirchner.
The Empire has dropped the flag.
I'm betraying.
Oh my god, you're Darth Vader.
Don't worry. I can't really score with all those turrets that you have. It's not really fair.
Yeah, I mean, those auto turrets were like machine guns.
Man, I hate Darth Vader. He like when he runs, it's better.
Yeah, but he can only run so far. Okay, well, we're gonna have some father versus son now.
The Empire has dropped the flag. Luke
Skywalker. Darth Vader, you're my father. Okay, this is gonna be the epic battle of the century. Luke Skywalker wins the battle.
The reason is, though, because I had half health and you had full health.
Well, that helps. I actually still can't believe I won, though. I beat you. Now you're just gonna come back for some old, sweet, old-fashioned revenge. I made no distinction between them. Yeah, I mean, it's very hard to get past even your turns.
Haha. You have to admit, that was pretty good there.
Yeah. Yeah, I thought I could have run past the grenade, but I should have backed off.
Yep,
but
that's
I know
what...
you have the flag, so.
The Imperials have dropped the flag.
You have dropped the flag now.
The flag has been dropped.
I love how your guys just
the
like come together.
It's also kind of fair because when you have the flag, everyone gangs up on you.
The flag has been dropped.
But if you're like a hero, then you have the advantage.
The enemy dropped the flag so many times, then we have it.
The flag. The rebels possess the flag.
I don't think the AI knows what it's doing. Wookiee, you're going in the wrong way.
Look out!
Half an apple.
The Imperials have dropped the flag.
Did you enjoy that apple I gave you?
No, sir.
don't worry, it'll get better. At
you
least
have
an
no
aftertaste.
Idea.
It leaves an aftertaste, and the aftertastes get better. Great. I really need to be Luke Skywalker right now. I'm still. I'm not Luke yet. Thank you. I'm now Luke. I just have to wait 5 seconds to spawn. Okay, so looks like it's father versus son, round two.
Reporting for duty.
I win again. Wow, I win it. Luke Skywalker wins again.
Well, it's because, for one, your guy doesn't run slow. Nor does he swing a saber slow.
Ah, oh, great, I have the flag now. I hate this job. Not falling for it this time. Not again! You can throw as many apples at me as you want, it's not gonna work. You know what, I'm just gonna go around. Well, you're done.
The Alliance has scored!
Wait, it's 2-2? Did one of your guys get the flag or something? And got behind my back or something?
Yep. I'm surprised you didn't know this.
I just noticed. I thought it was gonna be 2-1 now.
The Alliance has dropped the
Foolishly
flag!
Foolishly dropped the flag.
The Empire controls the flag!
Yeah, and also I kind of killed you twice in like two times in a row.
The Imperials have dropped the flag. The Imperials have dropped the flag.
Everyone has dropped the flag, so do the Harlem Shake.
The Empire has dropped the flag.
Why do I have to be a wimpy rebel soldier in a time like this? This is the worst job ever! Aww.
The Alliance has dropped the flag!
I gave you a chance to get up, didn't I?
It wasn't much of a chance, really. Okay, wait, if you're Darth Vader, now I'm gonna be Luke again any second now.
That's a point for the Empire.
2-3.
The Empire has dropped the flag.
Do you have like half? Like, how's your health so far?
Pretty bad, actually. I'll die any minute now.
The Imperials have dropped the flag.
Well, nuke time. I wonder how many views this video is gonna get.
Not a lot. I'll tell you that right now.
Yeah, probably.
The Alliance has dropped the flag.
Okay. Why do they always say foolishly? See, when they die, it's not really foolishly.
The flag has been dropped.
Are you betraying the Empire again?
Yep.
I can't allow that. I'm not gonna allow that, sorry.
The Imperials have dropped the flag.
Okay, I disabled one of your turrets, so... Ah, crap. Well, I got killed by another auto-turret.
Weird.
Yep.
The flag has been dropped!
So it's 3-3, so... And... So what, like, next point wins the game or something?
I'm not even sure.
Yeah, because I don't want this match to go on forever, but three to three.
This is kind of funny.
It's like we're both evenly matched in this game. Well, typically the Rebels and the Empire are evenly matched.
Alright, just so you know, I actually denied Darth Vader.
Wow, why'd you do that? I mean,
I don't want to lose the flag.
You have the flag still?
Yep.
No, actually, I thought I killed you, and then I had the flag, and then I put it back. But
all right, so
like,
you don't. All right, so now you don't get Luke Skywalker since I didn't get Darth Vader. That's a fair trade.
Meh.
That's a fair trade.
I'll think about it when the time comes. Okay.
I think I already know the answer to it.
It's just the way I am, Sam. If you're Darth Vader, if you weren't Darth Vader, then I don't think I can be Luke.
I think you probably could be.
It's possible.
Dropped the flag.
Let's go.
The flag has been dropped. The Empire controls the flag.
I'm sorry, Mike. I'm sorry.
Haha.
Wait, did we both kill ourselves? No, you killed yourself, and
I killed you. Adopting a new thing. Guess what? I'm Darth Vader now. Because I saw you as Luke.
Wait, hold on. You knew I was Luke. Because it said Mike the Beast 55 is now playing as Darth Vader. So you would know if I was playing Luke.
No, I wouldn't. You're not on my team, so therefore I wouldn't know.
No, it says like on the chat thing that...
The Empire has scored. The Empire has the flag.
You got that right. Legs under Imperial control.
You move pretty fast.
No, I don't. I don't really move very fast.
The Imperials have dropped the flag.
Yeah, I sniped the guy. I got the guy. Oh, great. You have the flag now. Whoa. You just moved like Slenderman.
The Imperials have
Yeah, it's like you get the flag, and then,
then you get it.
I can really go for Luke right now.
Foolishly dropped the flag.
The Empire has dropped the flag.
For their insolence.
The flag has been dropped.
Pity.
The Imperials have dropped the flag.
Like,
you know, actually, I'm not gonna go after you because I'm gonna let you be Darth Vader if you want.
The Imperials have dropped the flag.
Skywalker here. Let's go.
Would it, like, on the chat, wouldn't it say I'm playing as, like Luke Skywalker?
The flag has been dropped!
Give me the apple now! You know, actually, you know, on the Dark Trooper, I kind of miss how the Dark Troopers would, like, have, like, that cloth, that blast cannon.
It said I killed myself. The funny thing is it said that I killed myself.
Yeah, like, if you commit suicide, it says that. Like, usually.
Yeah, I didn't, though.
Wow, now I'm just being on the I'm being a loner because I'm on the... like the hill above all the action.
The flag has been dropped.
I forget. Where's my ship? Oh, there's the Minecraft. There's my ship. And oh, what? An auto turn killed me? No, I timed out. Like I my lightsaber like turned off.
Aww.
The Empire has dropped the flag.
Still works.
The Empire has dropped the
flag. So how's your health doing?
Yeah, it's better. I'm actually fully recovered now.
That's good.
Yeah, so how's yours?
I had full health. Then I got killed by one of those grenades.
And now you're playing as Darth Vader, and you're going to get the flag, kill me, and then go, and then get, and then, you know, of course.
I'm not gonna capture, I'm just gonna tell you that.
Yeah, you captured it. Oh my god, you just moved like Slenderman. Slenderman.
The Empire has scored.
Yeah!
It was still a close fight. Either way, 4-5, come on, that's a decent fight. Whoa, I have 89 kills. Wow.
But I still won with the least kills.
Yeah. Okay, next one. Okay, final. Yeah, sorry about that.
I'm just saying, I'm just shocked that I won that.
Well, once you get Darth Vader and you move like Slenderman, it was all over for me. And I'm the Republic. So this is gonna be interesting. Okay, I'm gonna go up here and I'm gonna go up here.
A command post is now under hostile control.
Yeah, I just ignored that. That's fine, my buddy.
Another command post for the Republic.
Stupid guy with the shotgun kills me.
I'm an angel with the shotgun. There's actually a song called that.
Yep, I saw you comment about it.
Yeah, so what, you just woke up one morning and decided you wanted to do like a Battlefront 2 music video? I think it was a pretty good one though. Like Anium Fly Away or whatever
yep.
The song's called.
Yep. That's all it pretty much said, right?
Yeah.
There's nothing else to say, so I may as well fly away.
Okay, so like, what are you right now? Like, are you Super Foundry?
Yep,
oh,
I'm Super
yeah, Foundry. Mace Windu!
I hate Mace Windu.
Why?
Well, for one, he runs like he's serious. He's like the only one who runs differently.
I thought you were gonna say, I thought you were gonna say that you didn't like him because he was, black.
Yeah, I knew you were gonna say that.
I was really tempted to, but I held back.
At least you asked why.
No, Davey, if Davey or Transformer Black Ops would play, they would either say racist or you just don't like him because he's black. But
that's the same thing.
Hey, I totally respect your reason why you just don't like him. Also,
he runs
like he's hurt. Also, like he's holding his side. So where are you right now, anyway?
You know, I honestly even don't know.
Like, we'll describe the background from where you are in.
There are pillars.
Are you like in the center?
I'm like in the back. So is Mace Windu doing well?
He's doing fairly okay.
Alright, tell him I said hi. Just thought he would, you know, need some friendly conversation.
Yeah, friendly. Yeah, I remember. I have so many memories on this map.
Why are people such assholes?
I don't know.
It's just because they want to be?
People these days.
People these days just don't know when to keep their apples shut.
Yep. I never really understood why you have this weird thing with apples. Well, besides the fact that they're good and juicy and delicious, and I just kind of explained the reason why you like apples, don't I?
And mostly.
Okay, I have to pick up the pace here. I have to kill, like, all these droids so I can narrow this your winning margin. Weird, I haven't seen you at all this match.
Yeah, same with you.
Are you like just hiding from me because you know I Mace Windu and I will maybe probably kill you?
Hey, we won.
Whoa, you're Darth Maul.
Yep, and you didn't even know the whole time.
Wow.
You see that? I was so secretive.
Yeah, I didn't really pay attention either to see if it said you are MikeDeBeast55 is playing as Darth Maul. Well, I have to call it a day there. Well, YouTube, thanks for watching, and thanks MikeDeBeast55 for playing.
Okay, have a nice day.
Okay, bye.